unalienable rights in 1926 on the 150th anniversary